This fish is made of plants. It tastes like a real one. Smells like a real one. But it's 100% made of plants. How does it work? In 2021, a group of scientists from Plantish realized one problem. Ordinary fish contains mercury, microplastics, PCBs, and toxins, but is very necessary for humans. So they created own fish using 3D printing. Fully customizable, with low waste and storage needs. Semi-automated, and which targets nutritional needs. This is how another invention changed world forever.